You look so miserable.
It's your girl Diggy B and
Mr. Diggy B.
And clearly he's cold. So we've been doing Vlogmas every day. We do something Christmas themed. This isn't really Christmas themed, but two of our closest friends are celebrating a birthday, so we're just gonna entitle it like Christmas birthday thing. We're just gonna vlog what we do for them. We made them Dirty 30 baskets and stuff, so I would tell you more, but we're freezing and the the windshield needs to defrost, so if you can see how cold he looks.
Freezing.
Yes, so we'll just vlog, you know, the meal. I'll have to ask people if they're comfortable being on camera and stuff. We're going out to eat. We're doing axe throwing. I've never been. You've never been. The place that we're going out to eat, we're not really big. I think it's called pho, like noodles and stuff, but we're doing it and we're adventuring out, so stay tuned. This is so cute, isn't it?
I'm freezing.
I'm a little out of breath because we're running, but this is gorgeous. Look at us. I'm freaking dying of cold, but this is it. We're excited. I think this is the restaurant right here. Is it? Lemongrass. Let's put our masks on. So we're out to eat with our friends in this beautiful, fancy looking restaurant. It's really nice, isn't it? Look at these cute cookies. Oh my god! We're gonna order some food and we're gonna get crunk. not crunk. We're gonna eat and have a good time, right?
Yeah.
So we got egg rolls for starters. What do you think? This is so cute. This is so pretty in here. I love it. I can't wait to try it. So you're supposed to take this roll and dip it in here. So we're gonna try it. That's actually really good. Mm-hmm. That's so good. So my food is done and I'm not gonna eat until his food is here. But this is absolutely gorgeous.
Oh my god.
Oh my gosh, how fancy. And you got some teriyaki looking stuff. Look at this. I waited for him because he's just the cutest. Are you excited? Does this look good?
Oh my god. Camera in my face.
Let's try our first bites together, babe. Up. I'm trying some of your sauce. Teriyaki sauce. We'll get a bite. Big bite. Stab it. Mm-hmm. Love it. Love it. A plus. We're doing it. So we just got done with supper and we're at this place called Blades and Boards. And apparently we're gonna go axe throwing. I've never been.
I have never done that either.
Maybe they'll let us record in there.
That one time.
Let me see if I can just kind of show you what it looks like. I don't know, I'm terrible at this.
It's gonna look different when we get in there because it looks like you go in the back.
What?
Look, it looks like you like go in the back to do the throwing.
Oh, I thought maybe we were at the wrong doors or something like that. But
no.
Just waiting for our friends and we're gonna try this out and I'm kind of excited. I feel very much lumberjack. It's giving. So maybe we'll take some videos in here and have some fun and I'm just super excited.
Let's get it.
Let's go. So we are kind of confused because it's just pretty much throwing an axe at a wall.
Oh.
This is so interesting, but I'm actually honestly terrified to try. Oh my gosh, she's gonna be like, why the fuck are you recording me? Oh my gosh, this is so interesting. Oh, that would have been a pull try. Oh my gosh. Thank you. need to try. What? How did he get it and I didn't?
You guys are good at it. I don't know.
All of our ICP friends would be proud of us.
For real.
Oh my gosh, she's actually really good. I haven't made a single one.
Even if you suck, though, it's fun. Like, we suck. And it's fun.
You're doing amazing, sweetheart.
Hey, look, I got another one!
Back home, and we were just talking about how excited we were to like hang out with other couples. Like, we've never really done that. It was kind of exciting. I really enjoyed hanging out with my friends for their birthday and going out to eat at a nice restaurant and going doing an activity. Axthorn, you're actually really good. You're so good at it. I was not. But I think this is a cute little Christmas activity. I don't know if it's really Christmas themed, but
hey, the place was lit up with Christmas lights.
Yeah, I guess you could say that, but it is Christmas time. Anyways, we hope you enjoy, and this was our Christmas activity for the day. Okay, we love you. Bye-bye.
We out.